It's a very, very, very unique and very simple to use conference call device. It just needs a USB-C connection. And I tried using the USB-C cable that I have already at home, but it didn't work. So I used the USB-C device, USB-C card that they have supplied, and it is working, which means we have to always use the original USB-C that has been supplied. Right now, I have connected this device to my phone, which is Google Pixel 5, which has only USB-C connection, no USB port. So I could connect to this and make conference calls, and you could control the audio, increase and decrease the volume. You could also mute by the center, turn it off, turn it on. So yeah, it's pretty cool. And you got this loud speakers from the side and takes a USB-C port. Very nice conference device. It is helping me with my Zoom calls where I don't have a large conference device. And I still use to take the Zoom calls over my phone because it's a very small group that we have, but phone's microphone capability did not reach well. So that's why I'm using this, which has a higher reach for the microphone.